this building.
But this is that you are private under the
So we have started our journey to Mount Kailash by our first visit to the temple of Buddha Nilkantha. This is an ancient temple, has an idol of the sleeping Vishnu in a single stone. It's a majestic idol believed to have been created in the 7th century. So it's very old, and then over periods of time it kind of got buried under the earth, later to be discovered by a local shepherd boy who was tilling, local farmer actually, who was tilling the field, and their equipment stuck this idol, and when they opened it up they found this majestic idol. So one of the legends here is that the members of the royal family are not allowed in this temple. One of the kings, the rajas, had a dream many years back where they were visiting this temple, and a snake appeared, a divine snake appeared in front of them to block their way. And since then, the king understood it to be a sign warning them that the royal family cannot enter this temple. In fact, I've heard legends that if somebody of the royal blood tries to enter this temple, they fall sick or bad things happen to them. There, in fact, is a small shrine dedicated to the naga or the snake that appeared to this king outside, and we will show some pictures of that as well.